There we go. Okay, we're in. It's just giving me so much trouble to start. Let me hide the chat on here. Okay. Bring up the chat on my iPad. Great. Let me find a blank page. Vinny, watch yourself. That kind of talk, you're gonna get timed out. Okay. Yeah. We're gonna be sketching. Yeah, it's a no, pal. We're gonna be sketching a character. For something. It's a secret for now. I mean, I'm not hiding it that much, but, you know, there's clues. You can figure it out. Mainly trying to think of how I want to set this up. Right, I know how to do this. How does that look? I'm trying to think. Gonna have to bring up some references, actually. Where did I put this? Let me bring up chat. That's who I sent them to. Okay. No, I'm looking at it from the wrong angle. No, what am I doing? Hold on. I think I need to look up another reference. Sorry, I'm looking up a reference for a lion and, look at this. Look at them. Looks like my old cat. Let me save that. Back. Out. Yeah. Whatever, I'll look it up later. That's the one I want. Okay. Ears are not coming out the way I want them. This one should be smaller because it's further away. Similar to a cat. Well, also a cat, I should say. Oh, you know what? I got a better reference. It's not the type of cat you're probably thinking of. Not quite. Not quite. Stop. I meant like a house cat with that comment. This is a family friendly stream. Not quite the vibe I'm going for. Do it this way. Nope. Still not quite correct. Nope. Wrong again. God, why am I having so much trouble here? Something about the angle, I think, is really messing up my idea. See, this side looks good. This side looks good. I think the part is in the correct place. You know what's throwing me is I keep going off of the ear like it's a human ear. But this should go way behind it. There we go. Okay, that's what I want. That's what was throwing me off. Okay, thanks for tuning in, Vinny. Yeah. Okay, so that's one concept. Let's try a little something else. I'm gonna come back to that one, I think. Oops. Yeah, that's why that one was looking weird to me. That's another idea. Well, here's an option. Ooh, that one's close. That one's close, I think. Let's just rethink that a little bit. Hey, thanks for the follow. Trying to figure out this character design. I'm feeling this new one, maybe. I think this pose with a different situation here is the way to go. Maybe. That's the design right there. I'm gonna reapply it over here to this. This pose, I think. So let's tear that out. Come on. Let's see if I can work with that. All right. I need somewhere to put this that doesn't cover chat. That works. Okay. Yes, thank you for the dub. Skin might frustrated, but I got it. Okay. Now we're gonna work with that. No, that's wrong shape. Hold on. Let me go back to my references. You know what? Yeah, for a second I was like, that nose is too big, but you know what? Get out of here. That nose is perfect. I don't even care. The big curls are appealing to me. Right, that's how I had this going. Okay. That's the design. For sure. You know, I might ask the final artist to make a couple little tweaks here or there, but this is the idea. Still not exactly sure where this part happens. What? Uh-oh, my light went out. One sec. Gotta switch out the battery. There we go. Right? Any comments? You know, I think it's pretty cute, but yeah. I think that's about good. Maybe a little more with the outfit. Nah, I think the outfit's fine. For now. Okay, now I'm gonna do basically a style chart. So... and I wanted to, think this. Yep. How long have I been going? It doesn't say on there. Let me switch over to the iPad app. A little over an hour. I mean, it's a late night impromptu stream, so. And I'm doing something pretty intensive. Okay, I'm gonna do one more. Actually, I need to do another thing on top of this. Which is pretty straightforward. Then, I got one last thing, I think, which will be funny. Sizing's all wrong, but she's pressed up against the glass tap and like, you guys out there? You guys out there? Yeah. Well, I think there's room. No, let's leave that. Actually, yeah, leave this blank so that seasonally we can add stuff like a pumpkin, a turkey, Christmas tree. All sorts of stuff, you know? But yeah, I think that's it. I think that's the character. So let's just label. The Electric Specter, Lee Ohm. So I won't say yet what this is for, but you will know soon enough, I think. There's a lot more work to be done on it, but not too much. So it's going to come down to some other things going on. But yeah, this is the character. That is the stream. Thank you very much for watching. I'm gonna see who's live. And yeah. Yeah. We'll read over. Wait. Wait a second, that's not how raiding works. Hold on. Gonna remove y'all for a second so I can get to the chat. Now does it not let me type on the chat on the phone? Okay, y'all can go back in. I just gotta switch back to chat on my iPad. I think that is correct. Yes, all right. Let them know I sent you. Have a great rest of your night. I'll see y'all tomorrow to play Portents, this board game. We're gonna play that tomorrow on the stream, so check it out. See y'all tomorrow. Bye.
I don't have the spoon game.